Hello everyone, welcome back to English Activity Video. How are you all? Hope you all are safe. Okay, so today we are going to do something interesting. What's that? Okay, get ready, take your English Literature Textbook Lesson 1 and get ready for the activity session. Okay, before that let me ask you something. Children, can you say some words that are ending with ing? Can you say some words that are ending with the word ing? Can you say some words? For example, like swimming, talking, walking, running, jumping, etc. Some of the words that ends with ing form of words. Okay, now what we are going to do is, take your textbook. So, in the last class, we were discussing lesson 1, 3 questions, okay? So, take page number 7. Page number 7. So, total this lesson have 2 parts. Okay. So, I am going to deal with the first part. And here I am going to read this textbook and find out some words. Find out some words that ends with ing. I am going to find out some words in the first part that ends with ing. Okay. Give me 5 minutes. Let me find out. Yeah. Now, I took the page number 7. Yes, here I got one word, something, promising, everything. I repeat, in the first page I got 3 words, something, promising, everything. Now in the next page, you have to read it properly and you have to analyze each and every words, okay? Then it's easy to find out the words. Yes, the next one, fighting. The next one is fighting. Okay. Then next page, page number 9. Yes, the next word, digging. Digging, D-I-G-G-I-N-G. Digging. Digging. Now turn the page. Now the next one is stretching. S-T-R-E-T-C-H-I-N-G. Stretching. Then one more word, running. Okay, so I repeat the words. Let me repeat the words I got. Something, promising, everything, fighting, digging, stretching, running. These are the words I got from the first part of the story. 3 questions. Okay, so these are the words I got from the first part. And so what I have done is I find out the words. I found the words that ends with ing. Okay, now all of you again take the textbook part 2. That means page number 10. Page number 10, 11 and the next page also 11, 12, 13. So these 4 pages, I repeat, page number 10, 11, 12 and 13. All of you take these pages and you have to find out the same. You have to find out the same words. I mean that is like the words that ends with ing. The second part, you have to find that. Okay. So that is the activity for you. And you have to find out at least more than 5 words in the second part. So what you have to do? You have to read this. You have to read the second portion, second part thoroughly and carefully. Then it's very easy to find those words. Okay, so that's the activity.